I'm here with Jason Richey at Bar2BarMX Park. And how's your day today?
It was good. I had a good start to the day. I won both my first motos and second motos. They were all right. The first second moto, I was running first, and I came over the rollers over here and swapped out and ended up breaking my bike. So I DNF'd in that one, but in the second moto, I ended up taking it home, and that was it.
What classes did you race today?
250A and 450A.
And what did you think about the track altogether?
It was really good. They did a great job prepping. The faces were nice. The track got really rough, and everybody was actually going at it and banging some bars and doing some good racing.
Well, it was great watching you today. Do you have anybody you'd like to thank?
Yeah, I'd like to thank Speed Tech, Tallgrass MX, Nordquest Racing, Foxhead Inc., and Garnet 100%, and I believe that's it. Whoever else I forgot.